Okay, now I'm just going to do what I call supply run broadcasts, which basically just means I visit old areas where I know there are supplies and enemies and other things to pick up, also to earn more XP. And I do this just so I build up what I've got, and it gives me a chance to get skill points and to proceed in the game a bit more well supplied than I normally am. So let's start right at the beginning, which is the Siberian wilderness, and I just work my way through each area. I might change my bow. No, I'll keep it as it is. Now, normally I go left. I'm gonna go right just in case there are any enemies this way. Sounds like the music's already starting for enemies. So they might be on this side. That was somebody's backpack. The last. Oh, I almost had that deer. There is another one there. Crouching yet, which is a good thing. Now she's crouching. The enemies are nearby. I don't know where. Crud. Didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Okay, let's do this again. Actually jump across this way. Scramble near. Oh, there they are. Okay. I'm gonna make sure I've got my poison arrows. There's a whole bunch of them here.
Heads up! Incoming!
I got them all, I believe. When she stands up, yep. I know that I've got them all then. Yeah, there's some salvage here, which I don't need just yet. Goodies, yes. I need lots of goodies. Oh, that's a bit odd. There's a trick jump. I don't want that. Oh, there's an enemy there. No, I don't want that. I want this. No, I don't need it. Okay. I'm gonna go to this cave here. Let's see if there's anything I can pick up here. There might be, I believe there's some ore in here. Now that I can get the chromite, it will come in handy. There we go. Chromite. And this is all to make sure I have that Immortal Guardian outfit ready when I come up to facing the Deathless Ones. Because it protects you against Greek fire, which is very, very handy. Those, welcome, whoever you are, welcome to my broadcast. Like I said, this is a supply one. Supply run broadcast. It's just me collecting supplies and XP so that I can be prepared for the main game. Bake Maximum, thank you very much for leaving your deathly backpack behind. Helps me. Okay, dear to do. There we go. To the other two caves here. See if there's any chromite there. Yes, some more chromite. Here, which, oh, it's got mushrooms, that'll do me. Now there are more animals to get here, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back to the bear. It's always handy to go visit him. And, well, okay, what I don't need. I did. Okay, back to the bear. Sometimes I find backpacks here. Because I'm not the only one who's ever died at the hands of the bear. Okay. He's in here. One, two, three. Oh, only three this time. Oh, that's good. Didn't take as many as it normally does, which is about five. As well. Don't think there's any ore in here. So I've done the bear now. Actually. both. Hello, Lara Croft, 2013-15. No, I don't need those. Okay. Nope, I'm just shooting at nothing again. Okay, now I'm pretty much done with this area, so I'm gonna go next to Soviet installation. What's up? Well, I'm just doing a supply run, and I'm just revisiting areas to get XP and supplies. So just so I'm a bit more ready for the story when I continue it. Now let's see. No, I can't. I'm not very good at doing 100%. I will eventually, but oh, I need help. I mean, one of the simple things that I can't do is the gourd tossing. I'm just absolutely hopeless on that one. I can get one and that's it. One out of five. So I don't think I'll get 100% for a long time. All I'm trying to do is finish it. So I'm on survivor mode and I'm just trying to finish it with as little death as possible. Here now. Actually, I'm gonna see if I have enough for this. Oh no, that's not what I want. For the Immortal Guardian outfit. How much more do I need for that? Oh, I need 3 more. No, 12 more. 13 more. For the nuts. Mushroom tree available? No, it's not. Sometimes it spawns, sometimes it doesn't. Just like that. Salvage crate sometimes spawns. Yeah, Immortal Guardian is cool. It's great when you get to the part where there's Greek fire, because it actually protects you. Right? Got enemies here, I believe. She's starting to crouch. Maybe not. Maybe just imagine that. Let me see if there's any enemies up there. If there aren't enemies here, that means they're in that warehouse. And that's... it's not my favorite place to encounter the enemies, but... I must. Run a bit faster. I keep forgetting that she can actually run. Here. Like that. Yep, they're here. They're in that warehouse. The music's changing now. Don't run away, you silly rat. And she's crouching, which means they're nearby. I don't have that oil. What's my favorite outfit? I actually like the one I'm wearing, the Siberian Ranger, because it's got all the extra storage. I don't have the DLC, so I don't have all the other ones that everyone seems to have. But of the ones that came with the standard game, what I've got is the Siberian Ranger. Not for looks, though, just for practicality. For looks, I actually like the Henleys. I believe.
They were planning a big rush. No more border skirmishing. What have you heard? One of my guys from the last job is working ops. Says the plan is to go scorched earth.
Hope we get a chance to put down some of these natives.
Yeah, we need a little payback for that firefight in the village.
That woman.
They didn't see her, did they? Thank goodness for that. Okay, this is gonna be really tricky. I'm just gonna go up here. Okay. Always defaults to those fire arrows, and I don't want to use those. Okay, let's see. How many are there? So far, I see two. I don't dare go across that. What I'm gonna do is shoot over here.
Identify yourself.
Nope. Nope. Don't. Well, he might come close to me and I can get him with a knife. Yes. Okay. Means there's just one here. Nope, there's another. Because he's in red. I don't know where that other one is. What I need to do is distract him away from... Oh, I see those two there. Okay, there's two of them there. Okay. Actually, what I can do is go down there. I scramble around. They don't see me. If I shoot one with the poison arrow, the other one might get some of the poison as well.
Oh, someone's here!
No, I don't think it killed him. Got them all. I think. Yes, all done. Okay. It didn't go too badly, that one. Okay, what? Can't collect anything from him. No, I don't want that. No. Throw that away. I thought I already collected from him. It's looking like I can collect more, but I'm not going to. Now I can get from him and from him. And off we go. Now, is there anything to craft or anything? No. Okay. There are some bunnies here. There we go. Always helps with the XP and the animal hides. Down to the main area now. they find you. I'm gonna craft more poison ones. And some more real ones, and I can hear drums, so that means our enemies are out. Let me just get as much wood as I can. Sometimes they're here at the sawmill. Actually, no. I'm going to fast travel to the sheltered bridge. I like to put a link on that in it instead. Does take a long time to load. Okay, here we are. Oh, they're not here, which is a good thing. Yeah, but I do hear the drums. That means they're nearby. So enemy of some sort it is, anyway. So, I hear wolves. Hear the wolves, though. Still don't see anybody. Might be at the copper mill. See anybody there. Okay, so I think that area is clear. Oh, she's crouching a bit. Have they spawned there? Yes, they have spawned there now. Funny how they do that. Yeah, they're all over that place.
So it's the same woman. Is he sure? It's Constantine. Of course he's sure. She was there in the tomb in Syria.
I see.
And she walked right into the facility.
I can hear them. And I hate.
She's either brave
and them not knowing where they are.
Hope we get a chance to put down some of these natives. Yeah, we need a little payback for that firefight in the village. The woman was there with her. Keep your eyes out for her.
Crud. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, see, I've been seeing now.
Give me covering fire!
I must have lost them. still don't know where they are. There they are.
They're sending another team inside the mines to map the ruins.
Yeah, but where do they think all of this came from? The natives don't look like the sorts to build on that scale.
Civilization isn't a one-way street. Something must have happened to knock them back into the dirt like this.
Okay, cool. You gonna stand up?
Yes.
Oh, she's crouching again. No, she's not. Okay, now let's see if I can do this a bit better this time. See them. Yeah. Got him. Love to get his friend from above. Side on him. Hope somebody else has seen me. Yeah, I have reduced the quality on it, Marvelous, because it kept lagging at the higher one. Damn it. No, I don't want that. So it was either very crisp and clean or choppy and laggy. Might try again. And a different one next time I start a new one. Okay, there aren't any wolves there. And I'll try it at a higher resolution, and hopefully it'll go all right. Okay. Right here, don't see any. No problem, Marvelous. Starting to crouch again. I hear the music. She's in the, oh, there's a backpack. Cool. What does that belong to? Vacant Maximum. Thank you again, Vacant Maximum. They're around here somewhere. Bob on the right. She's crouching again. We're up there. More nuts, though. No more cloth, okay. Can't jump there because I'll fall to my death. Need more oil? Nope, don't need any more oil. I'm done with the Soviet installation. I want to go to the supply shack and see if there's anything worthwhile getting. Move on to the next area. Now, how much more do I need for more guardian? I just need one more nut, and then I've got enough for that, so hold off on most of this. Let's see what the upgrade is on this one. It's going to use some of those nuts, so I'm not going to bother with that. And the bow. That's the bow I'm using. And again, it wants some of the nuts that I need, so I'm not going to worry about that for now. But we'll fast travel to the supply shack. I'll pick up some bits. Perhaps. I have plenty of coins now. what I can get. Don't want the outfit just now. Not interested in the grenade launcher. It's these things that I really want. Oh, I have plenty of coins. I think I can buy everything now. Just about buy everything, or close to everything.
Careful with that one. You can't get that one on the open market. Not for a while. It's real.
Okay. Now the only thing I can't get is the commando outfit, which I'm not interested in. What I do is I continue story, and then in between broadcasts, I will go back and just do what I'm doing now, is the supply run, and just load up on XP and supplies. And that way it just helps me, because, like, for instance, the outfit I'm wearing, I made sure I had that as soon as I could, just for the extra ammo capacity. And right now I'm trying to get enough for the Immortal Guardian outfit, which I don't think I have yet. No, that's one I was checking on. I'm just going to see if there's any other areas that I need to go to. If there isn't, I'm going to stop the broadcast and leave that. It's Geothermal Valley. Okay, Flooded Archives, yeah, I think that's about it that I'm going to do for now, so I'm going to stop the broadcast there, take a break, and possibly be back for the next part of the story. Thanks for watching.